I'm interested in making new materials for batteries for fast charging applications, such that we can have widespread adoption of electric vehicles in the future. Fast charging battery materials come with different challenges from what we're used to in commercial batteries today. There are different ways the batteries can degrade and operate depending on the type of materials that we're using. So we're using SSRL in order to understand how those batteries operate using X-ray diagnostic characterization tools and understanding how they might degrade over time. So one of the unique capabilities that we're able to do is we're able to acquire data extremely fast, which we normally wouldn't be able to do on a lab source, say diffractometer, if we're doing X-ray diffraction. This allows us to understand how the materials might behave under the fast charging capabilities in real time that we normally wouldn't have access to. So something that's really exciting about working at SSRL is we have a whole host of capabilities that we have access to. So it's really exciting to be able to think about new capabilities or new techniques or new ways of designing sample environments that allows us to access insight into batteries that we normally wouldn't be able to do. So when I was a second year grad student, I went to the advanced photon source at Argonne National Lab. I had no idea what to expect when I went there. I went with some older graduate students, and it was, for lack of a better word, a mind-blowing experience. It's a very large-scale facility, which I had never seen before. And since that first visit, I visited a couple of other times, and I knew that I wanted to work at a synchrotron long-term. This is also something that's really exciting as somebody who works here, because now I support users, and so I work with a lot of graduate students who are coming to do their experiments maybe for the first or couple of times, and so it's really exciting to be able to help them with their experiments as well. The SLAC-Stanford Battery Center is creating synergy between Stanford faculty and SLAC staff to solve unique problems in the battery space by combining lots of expertise between people working on new materials, battery fabrication, data analysis, and X-ray characterization.